want to share with you our five favorite RV accessories that you should consider purchasing in 2022 in this episode of Travels with Delaney. Welcome back, everyone. If this is your first time here, we're so glad you found us. My name's Patrick, and we're your channel all about RVing and living life to the fullest. Now, in 2021, we tested out some amazing RV accessories and gear. But today, what I want to do is I want to share with you our five absolute favorites from the 2021 camping season so that you might consider them as purchases for the 2022 camping season. And we're gonna start right now with our absolute favorite item from this year. You might be wondering why I'm kicking the list off in the bedroom of our house, and that's because our most favorite item from 2021 is our mattress. Yeah, this mattress. But this mattress is the same mattress that's in our RV. So back in January 2021, we ordered a brand new RV mattress from Mattress Insider. Now, we love Mattress Insider. They're an American-owned company based in Littleton, Colorado, and American workers are making the mattresses. I love that. I'm a big fan of American-owned and operated businesses. But more importantly, what we fell in love with, in addition to amazing customer service through Mattress Insider, is an amazing night of sleep. Now, when you're out in your RV, if you can't get a good night's sleep, it's really hard to enjoy the RV experience. And so that's why, back in January, we decided to upgrade our mattress from the one that came in our Lance RV to a Mattress Insider luxury gel foam mattress. Now, one of the things I should tell you about Mattress Insider is they can custom make a mattress to fit in your RV. So as you know, the RV industry tends to use some odd size mattresses and even some odd shaped mattresses. Now, in our case, we needed a residential queen, but we needed a residential queen that would fold in half so that we could use the convertible sofa in our RV. Mattress RV was able to accommodate us with that. We get a great night's sleep, and we absolutely love the company and what they stand for. In fact, after sleeping on our mattress in the RV for the first 6 months of this year, we decided that we wanted to upgrade the mattress here in our house, and we now sleep on a Mattress Insider mattress right here at home. That is how good of a mattress we feel these are. Now, I will leave a link down below so that you can go check out Mattress Insider. And by using our link, it's going to help save you some money if you decide to upgrade your mattress, either in your RV or at home. But honestly, what I really recommend, calling Mattress Insider direct. Their customer service is phenomenal. And what their sleep specialists will do is they will try to match your sleeping style to the mattress that's right for you. They offer lots of styles of mattresses, from more traditional spring mattresses to what we have right here, their luxury gel foam mattresses. But they're going to help figure out what's going to give you the best night's sleep. Now, when you do call, make sure you mention Travels with Delaney so that you can still receive our discount when placing your order. The second accessory that we can't imagine being without in our RV is our Blue Eddy EB70. We love this little guy. Now, some of you may know that we also own the bigger version, the AC200P, and we love it too. But the reason the EB70 makes our top five list from 2021, we love the size of this particular unit because, number one, it has a handle on the top, which makes it easy to transport, and it's under 25 pounds. The other thing is, you can see, based upon my hand size, how small this unit actually is, which means it takes up very little space in our RV. Many times, if we're spending the night, let's say at a Cracker Barrel or a Walmart, and we don't want to use our house batteries, we will use this little guy, and we just set it up on the kitchen countertop. Now, anyone who RV knows, there's not a lot of countertop space in an RV kitchen, most likely. That gives you an idea of how small this is. This particular unit has 716 watt hours of lithium ion phosphate battery inside, along with a really powerful 700 watt inverter. So what that means is you're going to be able to run both 110 items. Those are things that you plug in like you would plug in at home. So things that we use on the 110 side, my wife uses her hair dryer. We also use our 5-cup Mr. Coffee coffee maker to make coffee in the morning. We can even run our Shark vacuum off of it to sweep out the trailer. It also runs 12 volt. which means we can charge all of our devices, our phones, our laptops, our tablets, things like that. We also run a floor fan when we're boondocking with this particular unit. And one nice feature, besides having all these plugs on the front that you can use, it also has a wireless charging pad right on top. Now, you might be wondering, how do you charge it back up? Well, you have three options. Number one, when you're back plugged in with your trailer, you can actually plug this into one of the wall outlets in your trailer, and that will be one of the fastest ways to charge this back up. A second way is you can actually charge off of 12 volts. So you could potentially plug it into a cigarette lighter in your tow vehicle when you're going down the road. Now, it's gonna be slower than in 110, but again, it's gonna put charge back into it. And finally, the one I'm really excited, and I'm gonna be having a video coming out this spring, Blue Eddy sells portable solar panels, and you could plug in a solar panel and charge it using the sun. So if you're gonna be out boondocking for several days, that's probably gonna be the best way to keep this little guy charged up. So Blue Eddy EB70 power station, we absolutely love it. Honestly, we used it almost every day this summer when we were traveling. Our third favorite item involves our four-legged fur babies, Truman and Bess. And that product is the Waggle. Now, if you're a pet owner, you know how nerve-wracking it can be when you leave your fur babies inside your RV when you want to go out exploring. But the Waggle brought us the peace of mind that we needed so that we could actually go out and go exploring or have dinner, but know that our fur babies were safe. So what is the Waggle? Well, it is a wireless device that you put into your RV, you plug it into your outlet, and what it does is it's going to monitor both the power in your RV as well as the temperature. And then you just download the app on your cell phone or tablet and you can monitor them from anywhere. So I just click on the actual Waggle app, and then I can go ahead and see what the current temperature is in the RV. Now, currently the temperature in the RV is pretty low because it's winter here in Indiana and we're not currently heating the unit. But you can set a low point and a high point, and whenever it goes below or above those predetermined temperatures, it is going to send out alerts to wherever you want them sent. So we have them sent both as emails and text messages to both myself and my wife, and that way we get notified whenever those temperatures are exceeded. In addition, if the power goes out in the RV, it will also send us a notification, and you can even set notifications for things like humidity. We absolutely love this. Now, the way the Waggle works is you purchase the unit up front, and we do have a discount code down in the bottom for you so that you can save money on purchasing it, and then you pay a subscription service. We just go ahead and do the yearly service because we just feel like it's worth it for us to have that peace of mind. If you're enjoying this content or getting any value out of it, we'd sure appreciate it if you could give us the old thumbs up. Really helps the video with the algorithm. And if you have any family or friends that might use this information, make sure you share the video out to them. And finally, I wanted to let you know that the links listed below are affiliate links, which means that we may make a small commission when you make a purchase using our links. That money helps us to continue operating this channel and making great content just for you. All right, let's get right back into our video. Now, you may be thinking as we go through this list, Patrick, a lot of these are a little on the pricey side. Well, don't worry. I've got a product that's not going to cost you much of anything, but we absolutely love it. And that is the Ultimate Cloth. Now, what makes the Ultimate Cloth so special? Well, first of all, this again is a small American business here, just across the state line over in Ohio from us. And they make this amazing cleaning towel that uses European technology called Mirafiber. And what Mirafiber is think of it as just like little cups that when you go ahead and go across the surface, it literally lifts the dirt off the surface. And more importantly, what we love about these is you don't use harmful chemicals. All you have to do is put your cloth into water and that will actually do what you need to do. Now, we honestly were a little skeptical when they reached out to us and asked us to try them, but after we tried them, it was like love at first swipe. Patty loves keeping both the house and the trailer clean, and so she has several of these now that she uses all the time. What really sold Patty on it was the stainless steel appliances here in the house and in the trailer. She could never keep the fingerprints off. Heck, she couldn't even get the fingerprints off most of the time. A normal cleaning cloth, it just spreads them around. But with the ultimate cloth, you can actually just, with one swipe, actually remove and shine. And again, you're only using water. Now, there are different styles of these. They have the regular, they have the antimicrobial. You can get them in different colors. I just want to give you an idea on size. The nice thing about these is they can replace not only your cleaning chemicals, but you will use significantly less paper towel both at home and in your RV. They're small, they don't take up much space, they're lightweight, and they're machine washable. They actually come with a 5-year warranty. That's crazy for a towel. And again, all you do is soak it in water and then just begin the cleaning process. They work great on any surface, both inside and outside of your RV and home. You can use them on the windows, you can use them on the appliances, the countertops. I have one that I use strictly outside for cleaning the RV. Literally, I just start scrubbing, washing the cars. It's a wonderful product. And now we're down to our final product. It's a tie between two different ones, and they both are wonderful, and they both have unique uses. What is the product? A blanket. Yeah, you heard me right. It's a blanket. And we have two favorite blankets that make our list this year for our top 5 RV accessories. And we're going to go ahead and start with the first one that I'm going to show you here, which is this Pendleton Sherpa blanket. We absolutely fell in love with our Pendleton Sherpa blanket. Now, it is kind of big and bulky. This is a queen size. And on a recent 15-day RV outing, we actually ended up using this right on top of our bedding. We never even pulled back our comforter. We would just lay down on the comforter, pull our Pendleton Sherpa blanket over us. It kept us warm at night. It is so soft. Now, these come in some different styles, and I'm sure some of you are thinking, Pendleton, aren't those really expensive blankets? Well, this is not the Pendleton blankets that you may be thinking of that you can find like at national parks and things. This is actually a Sherpa blanket. Super soft, super large. I'll leave a link down below for the Amazon store, but if you are a Costco member, Costco has been carrying these at an amazing price point. And so even though we don't make any commission through Costco, we always want to give you guys the best deal possible. So if you're not a Costco member, then you can use our link to Amazon where we will earn a small commission. But if you are a Costco member, I would check out your local Costco store or check out Costco.com. They come in these really cool prints on one side, and then they're a solid color on the other side. And they're just so warm that you can cuddle. Even if you just use it like this in the evening to stay warm. And because it's super sized, Patty and I can actually share it when we're sitting on the couch or in the dinette in the RV to stay warm. Now, the other blanket I want to tell you about is the Get Out Gear backpacking blanket. And you may have seen that video late 2021 on our channel. We love our Get Out Gear down blankets. Now, why do we love them? Well, number one, they're very small in terms of footprint because it comes with a compression bag that you can stuff it into. It's filled with down, which means it's going to keep you nice and warm, but it's also lightweight at under 2 pounds for the whole thing. Now, the thing that I really love about my Get Out Gear down backpacking blanket is I use that one primarily outside when we're camping because it actually comes with snaps to where you can snap it up like a poncho, and I wear it outside in the fall or in the spring around the campfire when you just need a little bit more warmth, but you don't want to layer up with a bunch of coats. Absolutely love it, and it's lightweight. The other nice thing is we carry our Get Out Gear backpacking blankets in our vehicles in the winter here in Indiana. That way, if we would break down or get stuck in cold weather, it's very small, we can hide it under the seat, but there is a way for us to have some warmth in that case. So there you go, our top 5 RV accessories that we think you should consider in 2022. Let me know, what was your favorite RV accessory that you tried out in 2021? Put that down below in the comments. And until next time, everyone, we'll see you on down the road. Good night.